Well, a warm welcome to the Teqball World Series Paris, live here from the Centre Sportif du Nivo Duval Duas Arena, the first Teqball World Series of 2022. Hundreds of athletes from 28 countries around the world. This is the biggest and most exclusive Teqball event to date as the world's fastest growing sport continues its domination around the globe. The crowd in fine voice anticipating the finals today. We have women's doubles, mixed doubles and men's doubles to bring you action from, as well as coverage from the Teqball Tour France final and two para-Teqball exhibition matches to bring you coverage of. More on that though later on in the show. It's the women's doubles final starting things off here today. Well, it's been 3 days of competition here in Paris. Day one was the group stages, day two the conclusion of the group stages and the knockout stages. And earlier today we had the bronze matches. Now, of course, it's time for the finals. As mentioned, the crowd are ready. Hopefully everybody watching at home, you are ready as well. As we begin our coverage here live from Paris. $100,000 total prize money up for grabs. This, though, is the road to the final in the women's doubles matches. Jeanette Janacek and Lea Vashash taking on Rafaela Fontes and Natalia Gittler. Those are the teams they've had to make it past. You can see Marquinho in the grey tracksuit in the left-hand side of your corner. He is the coach for Brazil. As we continue our build-up then to this women's doubles gold match. Referee for this final is Duarte Cerqueira. And on to the field of play then comes Jeanette Janacek and Lea Vashash from Hungary. Won all sets in the group stages. In fact, all sets all the way through to this final, including an impressive victory to the semi-finals over Margaret Osmundson and Caroline Greco from the United States of America. And they are up against the 2021 women's doubles champions, ranked number two in the world, Rafaela Fontes and Natalia Gittler from Brazil. Natalia Gittler, a real star of this sport and a star indeed in all that she does, looking to back up that world championship gold with a gold here in Paris at the Teqball World Series Paris, the first of this kind of event.
Do you want white or black? White? Stay with the black, okay? White. Do you want ball or side? Ball? Which side do you want to play? That side. Do you want to serve or receive? Serve? Who's receiving? Rafaela is receiving. Who's serving? Lea is serving. Take your seats and have a good game, okay?
So referee Duarte Cerqueira just going through the formalities. And the coin toss has been decided, as you heard there. We will have a minute of warm-up before the grand final itself. The women's doubles live from Paris about to get underway. Fontes then on the right-hand side of his shot in the blue shirt, representing, of course, the team made up from Brazil. But let's go through the athletes one by one. Jeanette Janacek of the Phoenix Teqball Academy in Hungary. A player we're beginning to know well here on the Teqball scene. Her teammate Lea Vashash of the Agromara Teqball Academy. And up against, as mentioned, Rafaela Fontes, time Teqball from Rio de Janeiro in Brazil. And Natalia Gittler, one of the most powerful players, as you can see there, a world ranking, a doubles world ranking of third in the world. So those are your players as they conclude the last few moments of this warm-up. A packed crowd here at the Centre Sportif du Nivo du Val d'Oise Arena here in Paris. And that is a countdown coming in from the crowd. The final moments of the warm-up is complete. And a reminder then, the ball has to go back to the referee before the start of every point. We will talk you through the rules as we go along. But it is Vazas to serve on the left-hand side of the screen. In comes the serve. It's a bit too strong for Fontes. And the first point of the day goes the way then of Vashash.
First service.
With the serve. In comes the serve. It's long. Athletes, of course, getting two bites of the cherry. In comes the second serve. Play that wide then to Gittler. Heads it down with a snipe on the side of the table. Played back in by Vashash. Good communication once again from the team from Brazil.
Return point to Hungary.
And Hungary off to a good start here. They've picked up the first 2 points. It's first to 12. A quick reminder, and it's best of three sets. First to 12, best of 2 points victory if it goes to a deciding set.
First service.
Marquinho in the background, the coach for the two Brazilian players.
Edge ball. First service.
So it's a repeat then of the first service. Of course, the ball does clip the edge of the table. And it's
point to
just too good, the serving from Vashash. And you can feel a real buzz about the arena
first
here
service.
As this first of our three finals gets underway.
Out.
Straight into the net
second
then
service.
From Vashash. A second service will come in. We've yet to see that smash out wide.
Foul.
But the referee
illegal
has
attack.
Seen a
point
fault on illegal Hungary. Attack crossing the line. And that is a really strong start
Brazil to serve.
From Janacek and Vashash. 4 out of 4 points on the Vashash serve. How will Fontes respond? Gittler
first
unhappy
service.
With that. But often Gittler, a very passionate player. Vashash with the harvester, defended well then from Fontes. There's a smash from Janacek and it's long.
And
there is the first example of the excitement between Fontes and Gittler. It's very vocal, it's very loud, and it really seems to work. So,
first service.
A first service point for Fontes. Up high for Vashash, there's a smash. Gittler tries to drop it into the middle of the table. Played back in. Good communication again from the Brazilians and shouldered back onto play. Vashash up high. Janacek is wide.
Point to Brazil.
And that's 2 points in a row now for the Brazilian team. It won't, of course, all be teams of the same nationality competing in this competition.
First service.
Just happens to be that both these two teams are made up of Hungarians or Brazilians.
Second service.
So this is a good response then from Fontes. There's a smash from Vashash.
Ball, illegal attack.
Oh, it's an illegal attack.
Point to Brazil.
And Gittler, you can see straight away, was eyeballing the assistant ref. And it does go the way of Brazil. So 4-3.
First service.
Well, this is a really intriguing start to the match. The crowd showing their support. Scooped up high and Fontes gets
Hungary.
It. Foot a little bit muddled on the table. Not allowed,
change
of course,
service.
To make any contact
Hungary
with
serve.
The table. If you do make contact with the table, it's
first
an illegal
service.
Move. So, 5-3. Janacek to serve.
Out.
Janacek and Vashash
second
teaming
service.
Up for the first time. A bit of an all-star combo, this, it must be said. Janacek is a
point to Hungary.
Well-known player in mixed doubles alongside her partner, Banyek. And, of course, she will be
first
competing
service.
With Banyek a little bit later today
out.
In the mixed doubles final. So it will be two finals for Janacek.
Second service.
Gittler with the attack. It's too strong for Janacek.
Point to Brazil.
And Brazil needed that. They've brought it back to within 2 points. And you'll notice there's some strapping on Janacek's leg. Contact with the table.
First service.
A bit of an injury, but she's obviously fine to carry on. Just a bit of a protective measure,
out.
I think. Second serve.
Second service.
Now then for Janacek. Brazil closing in after going 4 points down. There's the attack from Gittler.
Point to Brazil.
Gittler's fired up and ready for this. Brazil were 4 points down, but they're now pulling their way back into things. 6-5. Wonderful.
First service.
Attacking header down the line there from Gittler. She's got herself a little bit of work to do. Chested beautifully back into play there by Fontes. Vashash with the smash. Oh, it's too strong.
Point to Hungary.
And that was an important point for Hungary. Looking to rebuild their momentum. Bashashko glances back at the scoreboard just to check. It is 2 points that they lead by at the moment. 7-5 the score. We're going to see Gittler's serve for the first time today. Then it will be back to Vashash, who served first.
Second service.
Play that wide. Janacek with the smash. It's too strong.
Point to Hungary.
And this is a good combo we're seeing here.
Crowd first service.
Playing their part today. Oh, great serve back from Gittler. And Brazil just hanging in there. If you ignore the first 4 points of this set, then it's been Brazil who have had the more consistent run of points.
First
Gittler's
service.
Gittler's won both of her... Well, her first serve, should I say. And there you go, you can see that run. It's been 2-2-2-1.
Second service.
Very close. Just that wide, Janacek with the harvester. Fontes just shoulders it back onto play. We play that wide now to Bashash, who hits the edge. And it will be a repeat of the point. Edge ball, of course, when the ball hits the edge of the table and then bounces on the ground. The player touches
first service.
The ball before it bounces on the ground. It's not an edge ball, and then the play must be continued.
Point to Brazil.
Too good. Fontes and Gittler, the world champions, just a few months ago.
First service.
In Poland. Closing in now on the team of Janacek and Bashash.
Out.
Gittler's serve is long. As is often the case with Teqball, you'll see the
second
first
service.
Serve attack. The second will usually come in with a head. It's a more defensive serve. Of course, two faults and... Oh, it's too good.
Point to Hungary.
From Janacek, who finds the back left-hand side of the table.
Change service. Hungary,
and Hungary are on the way now. Just a few points away from this opening set. Still with work
first
to do,
service.
Though, the Bashash serve, which was so successful at the beginning of the set. Four consecutive points in a row. Played up high. Gittler chests it up to Fontes with the attack header. It's too good for Bashash.
Point to Brazil.
And Fontes celebrates with the crowd. Back to within a point now. The first serve taken from Bashash. Brazil growing with confidence as the set goes on.
First service.
Bashash composes herself. First serve straight into the net.
Second
celebrated
service.
By Gittler and Fontes. They are hyped for this. There's the smash from Gittler. Oh, and well, they're appealing to the referee. They thought that it was an illegal attack. But it wasn't, and that levels the scores at 9 points all. So, Vashash feeling the pressure here, loses the first 2 points, and there you can see, no, Gittler doesn't cross the line. It was more hopeful from Vashash and Janacek. So, Vashash needs to get these next 2 points, doesn't she? Really, really good play under pressure from the Brazilians. Can they now push on and take this first set? Momentum is with them at the moment. Played up for Gittler, who head smashes it. Played back up. Bashash now to try and keep this alive. She does. They have to compose themselves. Fonte just chested back on the play. Now maybe a chance for Janacek to drop a harvester in. Play that well. And chested back into play. Wonderfully that there from Fontes. Out wide for Janacek. There's a smash. Gittler tries to get it back. Fontes traces it down, but it's just too slow. The point goes the way of Hungary. And this is a big point now. If Bashash can consolidate this serve, then it is double set points to
first service.
Hungary. In comes the serve. It's a great serve as well. Well defended by Fontes. He gets up high. And it's
Edge ball.
Using every part of the table available to them. This is an electric start to these finals here, live from Paris, the Teqball World
First
Series
service.
Paris, up and running. And my goodness me, do we have a great final on our hands here. Gittler with the smash. No, he's a bit slower. Oh, Janacek, unlucky there.
Point to Brazil.
Gets her feet in a bit of a muddle. And that is a big point for Brazil.
Change
Marquinho
service.
The serve.
Brazil to
the
serve.
Coach, should I say, serving out Encouragement first from the service. Sidelines. Fontes to serve. In comes the serve from Fontes. Vashash just played to the middle of the table. Now, can Brazil mount an attack? Chester back into play. This will go with the foot from Janáček. No, the knee this time. Played straight back in by Gittler. Janáček plays to the middle of the table. It's cagey stuff. Gittler with the smash. Vashash is there and chests it back. And Janáček will just have to chest it back into play. A chance now for Gittler to set up the smash. Oh, it's point straight into Hungary. The net. And that sets up set point for Hungary in the most dramatic of first sets. It's been tit for tat.
First service.
Is it all about to be decided on this next point? In comes the serve from Fontes. Played up high, Vashash with a smash!
Point to Hungary.
And that concludes the first set with a huge smash. Adam Bacco, the coach for Hungary, agrees that that was an awesome way to finish that first set. Janáček and Vashash victorious. Vashash with the smash. Oh, that was close, wasn't it? Well, Marquinhos got to try and keep a lid on things here. Got to try and keep Gittler and Fontes calm. 12 points to 10. Wow, that had everything, didn't it? We are in for a great day of Teqball action, no doubt, here in Paris. Teqball World Series Paris has given us everything we could have hoped for in that first set. Can't wait to see how the second set starts to unfold in this women's doubles. We also have the men's doubles and the mixed doubles to bring coverage of, as well as some exhibition matches. More of them, though, in a few moments' time. Just a moment to take on fluids. A moment just to reflect on what's happened.
Sorry, girls. We have to get back, okay?
So the referee just heading over. Duarte Sequeira mentioning to the Brazilian team that they have to get back onto the field of play. The minute has ticked by.
Okay, second set. Brazil to serve.
A few last stretches from Vashash. So, slight change around here. Obviously, it being the second set, it's now Fontes who will serve first. Don't forget that Janáček and Vashash won the first four
service.
Points in the previous sets. Janáček with the smash, it's too strong.
Point to Hungary.
And the team from Hungary start off this first set the way they finished the end, with a smash
first service
and a point. Fontes
out.
First serve is long.
Second service.
Here comes that second serve. Janáček now. Oh,
point to Brazil.
Over the net.
First service.
So 1 point
out.
All. First serve.
Second
long.
Service.
Just up high. Janáček with the smash. Didn't quite cross the invisible line. Well, it's not invisible anymore, as it used to be back in the early days of Teqball. Vashash plays it back in. Gittler will just have to chest it back onto the table, which she does. Janáček out wide to Vashash, who just drops the ball into the middle of the table. Oh, it's clever
point
stuff
to Brazil.
That from Gittler. A chance of Brazil from the crowd.
First service.
They would love to see this go the distance and have a deciding set. Oh, it's great height that there from Fontes, who leapt up out wide and
point
puts the pressure
Brazil.
On. And Brazil off to a flyer. 3-1.
Change service. Hungary to serve. First service. Net. Second service.
So Vashash now will look to impact this second set like she did the first. Janacek drops it. It's an edge ball.
First service.
First serve into the net.
Second service.
Oh, it just bobbles back over the net. So, that's off to a good start.
First service.
Crowd really favouring Brazil at the moment.
Out. Second service.
And it is a really fantastic atmosphere here. Packed stadium. Oh, Janacek does well to get it back onto the table. Get her out wide with a smash. Oh, it's too strong. Too
point
good.
To Brazil.
Gittler in constant communication with the referee. Maybe one day in the future
first
we
service.
Will see the use of video technology to assist the referees. Janacek now just drops the ball into the middle. Up high there by Fontes. There's a smash from Gittler. Janacek out wide, Vizhash. This is a great rally. Hit up high, Fontes chests it back into play. Oh, we're going to see an attack now. No, it's played back in by Janacek, which means, oh, it gave Gittler a chance to attack that, but it clipped the edge of the table. It will be an edge ball. So just a reminder of the rules. Repeat touches when you return the shot with the same body part. Repeat return, should I say.
First service.
So you have to, if you, for example, return with your head, you have to then return with your foot or a different body part. You can't do the same body part twice in a row. Janacek just going
to
long there. Marquinho did compete in this competition, but was knocked out.
First service.
Gittler with the harvester. Oh, it's just all going to plan for Brazil in
change
the second
service.
Set. Brazil to just go to a deciding set. 6-2 Brazil lead, and it's Gittler to serve. Just 2 points picked up by the Hungarian
first
so far.
Service.
Chance drops it back to the middle of the table. Gittler with the head smash out wide. Gittler this time wide.
Point to Hungary. First service.
Comes a serve from Gittler. Consistency at the moment. Oh, that's a smash from Vasas.
Point to Hungary.
And it was a divorce between Gittler and Fontes when doubles players both tried
first
to play the
service.
Ball at the same time. Lack of communication there.
Second service.
Second service. 4-6. So far, both the Gittler serves have been lost. Ooh.
Point to Brazil.
Wow, that was really quite close there from Gittler, who just toe-poked the ball. Very, very cheeky. Eclipsing out on the way past as well.
First service.
7-4.
Out.
The third winner of this set from Brazil. Just one from Hungary.
Second service.
Hungary have to compose themselves and regroup because Brazil are on a charge here. Vizhash plays it out wide. Janacek is unable to,
point to Brazil.
Swing her right dominant foot round and get the
change
ball back
service.
On the table.
Hungary,
and like we saw in the first set with Hungary.
First service.
Brazil are pushed into the lead. Janacek with the serve straight into the net. And Hungary starting to struggle. You can see hands on hips from
Vizhash. Second service.
Coach Marquinho knows that Brazil are on their way to the second set. Oh, it's clever from Gitler, but Vashash was there ready for it. Play back in by Janáček. Chest up high, Fontes leaps out wide. There's a smash from Vashash!
5-2 Hungary.
You can see shouting pretty much in the face of Gitler there. A statement of intent, perhaps, that from Vashash. Look at this again. There's the smash.
First service.
Come on. A scream in the face of Gitler. Vashash is pumped now.
Out. Second service.
Players aren't allowed to make contact with each other in Teqball, but the aggression is still there to be seen.
Point to Hungary.
Vashash is really hyping up the team from Hungary.
First service.
Janáček now with the serve.
Out. Second service.
Second serve from Janáček will come in from the knee. Oh, that's brilliant. Delightful from Gitler, who points to ahead. Implying the thought that went into that shot. It's smart. Look at this. It's just too good. Janáček was too far back.
First
it's a
service.
Mind game, this, isn't it? 3 points the difference. Can Hungary try and find their way back into this? Chest up high. Fontes leaps up and heads the ball back on the table. Chance now for Vashash. Oh, clever from Vashash, but Gitler's there. Oh. So it'll have to be head or a shoulder here, perhaps a knee. Oh, it's too good.
Vashash,
just consistent. She's so pumped.
Change service.
Brazil maintains eye contact with her opponent. Vashash is just
first
absolutely
service.
On fire at the moment. And the team from Hungary are making their way back into this. Again, it's just such consistent play. Oh, and I think that's gone the way of Hungary.
Point
it has.
Hungary.
Vashash was in real trouble there, but managed to keep her composure. And, well, Gitler's not happy, but Hungary are now within 4 points of victory. Taking gold
first
here in
service.
Paris. Gitler thought she'd won that point.
Yep.
I think that was an edge ball.
Point
no, it's gone to Brazil. Well, Vashash looks perplexed. But now Brazil are just within 2 points of taking
first
this to a deciding set. Another gripping set of Teqball. Oh, and Janáček, I don't think that...
Side ball.
It was a side ball,
point
so they lose
Brazil.
The point. So Brazil now on the edge, just 1 point away from levelling this match. One set all. Fontes with the serve. 11-8 the score.
First service.
In comes the serve from Fontes. Out wide. Janáček with the smash. It's long.
Brazil.
And Brazil take the second set and level this women's doubles final to the delight of the crowd. Gitler and Fontes level the score, it's 12-8. And we're going the distance here.
Allez, ils sont en train de faire le point. Je pense au bout d'un moment, allez, tout le monde, les mains, tout le monde, tout le monde, tout le monde, tout le monde.
Just a moment to take in the fantastic atmosphere here. Discussions going on across the field. Adam Bacco in deep thought and conversation with Lea Vashash and Jeanette Janáček. They've got to try and turn this around now because momentum, you feel, will go with the Brazilians. 12 points to 8 then. First
Sorry,
serve, 67 points. Second serve points, 100% from Brazil. That's a phenomenal statistic. Not 1 point dropped from a second serve.
Excuse me, girls. We have to get back, okay?
So, the teams have to return now. as is the call from the referee.
Well, home team can choose white or black. Black, white, we stay with the black. White, you want ball or side? Ball, which side you want to play? That side, serve or receive? Who's receiving? Rafaela is receiving, who's serving? Leia is serving. Okay, take your seats. Have a good last set. The same, the same, same. First service.
So, a deciding set here in the women's doubles gold match. 12-10, 12-8, the respective scores in the first set. There's a smash from Giller, it's out the stadium.
Point to Brazil.
It's powerful, it's a statement of intent, and it's the first point of this deciding set that will have to be won by two clear points. That could prove important later on.
First service.
So Vashash now, after winning those four
second service
at the start of the first set, under a bit of pressure already in this deciding set. Giller with the harvester. Janacek is ready for it. Oh, Vashash just about managed to get it back. Another clever harvester this time from Fontes. Both players have to make contact with the ball, a reminder of that.
Illegal attack. Point to her.
And it's an illegal attack from Brazil.
Sorry.
Giller's fuming.
Table touch.
Hungary.
Fall. Table touch. Point to Hungary.
Hungary read the situation well. The table touch came in there, I think, from Giller in the end. We'll see the replay now, perhaps. Well, it wasn't over the line. The referee's obviously not with the opportunity
first
to
service.
See the replays like we can.
Out. Second service.
Oh, it's just a bit long there from Giller. You can see herself powering herself up for it, but it was just long. Crowd
first
absolutely
service.
Gripped to this. Giller this time with the head smash. And it's long.
Going to Hungary.
And, well, there seems to be a bit of a theme here.
Change service.
The longer the points go
Brazil
on.
Brazil serve.
Then.
First service.
The more that Janacek and Vashash seem to be able to control. Oh.
Point to Brazil.
Wow, it's been a really strong start this from Janacek and Vashash. Fontes and Giller
now service.
Looking to come back into it. Vashash drops the ball into the middle of the court. The harvester comes in from Fontes.
Vashash
can't quite control the return. And the luck's on 3-all. It could not be closer. It could not be more dramatic. The tension rising with every point played.
Service.
Giller attacks it. Oh, this is really good stuff. The referee's
Fall,
seen something.
Repeated return.
To Hungary. And the point goes the way of Hungary. So, breakdown communication out there from the Brazilians.
First service.
That was the rule we were talking about earlier with the repeated return. Giller is furious. I must admit that did look like an edge ball. We'll see now on the replay. It's tough to say
first
exactly,
service.
Isn't it? It was a good serve either way, but another good serve comes in from Fontes. Vashash drops it back in. Fontes has set up Giller. Oh, Giller tried to be clever there with the use of the left shoulder, just trying to find the edge of the table. She had time.
Hungary serve. First service.
Wow, they're absolutely gripped with an electric atmosphere.
Out. Second service.
Janacek now with a chance to build on this lead. It's all about momentum this match. Oh, it's well played from Gittler. Vashash gives her opponent time to get up and returns it back into play. Gittler with the disguise return. Somehow Janacek gets it back. Gittler into the net.
And
a huge point out there from Hungary, who extend their lead to three.
Switch sides.
Oh, well played
time
that
out.
From Janacek.
Brazil.
Who recovered well. Gittler with the disguised harvester. It looked like she was building up for a smash. Clever play once again. Timeout called by Brazil. A minute on the clock for the coaches to go through some tactics as we approach the final stage of this match. Next up, it will be the Teqball Tour of France final. Just one set. Neely, Rahal and Walid. Youssefa taking on Kenny Boyle. Gregory versus Marty Lou Quayne. Not there, the Teqball Tour of France final following this match here live in Paris. So the clock ticks down at the end of the timeout. At the change of ends, every 9 points, the players switch sides. Hungary 6, Brazil 3. But of course, teams not defined by their nations, because we can have a mixture of nations. It's Jeanette Janacek taking on Lea Vashash for the Hungarian side, and Rafaela Fontes alongside Natalia Gittler for Brazil. And Hungary take the first points after the timeout and change events. And that, you feel, could be significant. A run of five consecutive points now
for
Janacek and Vashash. They are just 5 points away from gold here. Gittler attacks it. Played up high. Vashash. Oh, it's made contact with the net and gone wide. And Brazil needed that. They desperately needed that.
First service.
Gittler. Janacek is long.
Point to Brazil.
And that's more like it from Brazil.
Change service. Brazil to serve.
Do not take your eyes off this match for a
first
second.
Service.
It is anyone's guess as to who wins this. Wonderful serve that from Gittler. Vashash is level to it. Janacek drops the ball into middle play. Fontes out wide, consistent as she always is. Back out to Gittler. There's the attack header from Vashash. Vashash just knees it back in. A chance now for Brazil perhaps to attack with Gittler. There's a smash right down the side of the table. Vashash calls edge ball. The referee disagrees, and it's a third point in a row for Brazil.
First service.
Up high, Janacek finds the table. Momentum with Brazil. Gittler again. Janacek manages to get it back, does she? Yes, she does. Janacek responds well as well. Played into the middle of the table by Fontes. Oh, and it's long from Vashash. Timeout called by Hungary. And that was a superb response from Gittler and Fontes. And that did seem like the right moment to call her timeout. The score's locked at 7 points all. We are into the business end of this women's doubles final. Who will win gold here at the Teqball World Series Paris? We will find out in just a few minutes' time.
Okay. Good. Okay.
Here we go then. It
first
is
service.
Time to shine. Gittler to get us back underway.
Out.
It's wide. First serve.
Second service.
Janacek with the smash. Gittler heads it long.
Point to Hungary. First service.
So Hungary win the first point after the change of ends. Work now for Janacek to do, and it's,
point
yeah,
to
it's tough to get it back from that angle. The back lost on points
service,
again.
Hungary to serve. First service. Out. Second
Gittler
service.
Really does celebrate every single moment, doesn't she? Oh, scooped up well there by Janacek, and Vashash finds the table. Gittler tries to get a little bit of power on it. There's a smash from Vashash!
Referee
agrees that it's good. Gittler looks bemused. It was a great, great smash that from Vashash. Real length. Real accuracy, and we'll see now. Did Gittler have a
first service?
It's impossible to tell from that angle, isn't it? If we can't see on the slow motion replay. Oh, wonderful serve that from Vashash. Fontes chests it back into play. Janacek out wide and just tips it into the middle.
Point to Hungary.
And that feels significant. Gittler looks concerned. Hungary look elated. Janacek and Vashash just 2 points away now. Brazil
first
have
service
to respond. Momentum is with Vashash, who serves straight into the net.
Second service.
Second serve now from Vashash. In it comes. Fontes chest up high. Gittler with the smash, and that's ridiculous.
Point to Brazil.
No getting that back. A kiss on the top of the head seals the points. And, well, Hungary and Brazil. Janacek and Vashash, Fontes and Gittler are serving up a real treat here in Paris. It's a French delight, and Gittler really has to find the angle there. Janacek chests it back into play, Fontes out wide to Gittler, and surely that was an illegal
attack.
It was,
point
and
Hungary.
That sets up match points for Janacek and
change
Vashash.
Service. Brazil to
at
serve.
The change of serve. Fontes, you could see, crossed the line there. It was close, really close. But it was the correct decision. It's match
first
points
service
to Janacek and Vashash. Fontes with the serve. Janacek out wide to Vashash. He just carefully places it back on the table. Gittler with the edge ball. Was it an illegal attack?
Illegal
it
attack.
Was an illegal attack.
And
that means Hungary are the champions here at the Teqball World Series Paris. Gittler looks unhappy. But that is it. The referee's decision is final. And that concludes the women's doubles. Janacek and Vashash are victorious. Well, let's have a look now at the replay. And from that angle, it looks close, but it looks like it was just about right. But either way, we have crowned our champions here in Paris. Well, commiserations to Rafaela Fontes and Natalia Gittler, who gave us such a good final here. But somebody has to win. and it is Janet Janacek and Lev Ashash who are victorious in the women's doubles. A quick look at the points then, and that shows you just how close it was. 1 point difference overall in the match. 18 and 19 unforced errors. Service-wise, well, better serving from the team from Brazil, but in the end it didn't matter because Hungary won and take the crown. They are the gold medalists at the Teqball World Series Paris in the women's doubles. Congratulations. So the crowd's absolutely loving every second of what they've seen so far. A reminder that our Teqball Tour France final is coming up in just a few minutes' time as our football freestylers entertain the crowds here. Let's check out our highlights from that final.